race to the puck, but taken away by the Devils, and here comes Givens. Plays it across. Zajac is in shorthanded. Travis shoots. He scores! A shorthanded goal for Travis Zajac. It's the game tied at two.
Just a thing of beauty. Ryan Givens, nice job in his zone. Ben Lovejoy started the play by pressing Barzal up the boards. Gibbons gets the puck and makes a terrific pass to Travis Zajac, and what a finish. There's Gibbons, finds Travis cutting in the middle of the ice, goes to his backhand, right under the bar, upstairs, ties it up at two. It's a shorthanded goal, and his second of the afternoon for Travis Zajac.
That is the seventh shorthanded goal scored by the Devils this season. It eclipses their total from all of last season.